these little limbs, these eyes and hands which here I find, this panting heart wherewith my life begins. Where have ye been? Behind what curtain were ye from me hid so long? Where was, in what abyss, my new-made tongue? When silent I, so many thousand years beneath the dust, did in a chaos lie, how could I smiles or tears, or lips or hands or eyes or ears perceive? Welcome, ye treasures which I now receive. I that so long was nothing from eternity, did little think such joys as ear and tongue to celebrate or see, such sounds to hear, such hands to feel, such feet, such eyes and objects on the ground to meet. New burnished joys, which finest gold and pearl excel, such sacred treasures are the limbs of boys in which a soul doth dwell. Their organized joints and azure veins more wealth include than the dead world contains. From dust I rise, and out of nothing now awake. These brighter regions which salute mine eyes, a gift from God I take. The earth, the seas, the light, the lofty skies, the sun and stars are mine, if these I prize. A stranger here strange things doth meet, strange glory see. Strange treasures lodged in this fair world appear, strange all and new to me. But that they mine should be, who nothing was, that strangest is of all, yet brought to pass.